living the promise is fulfilling a dream, making those opportunities available for other people as well, and also paying back society.
To me, living the promise means inspiring the next generation of scientists or just people that are going to advocate to be scientists.
Living the promise, to me, refers to really the promise or the commitment to the University of California to the teaching, the research, and the service that benefits people of California.
Here at UCR, we're living the promise. We're making a wonderful education available to students of California and of the world. And we're addressing the problems facing the world.
Living the promise means trying to accomplish a number of important things. One is to develop technology that really has a strong positive impact in the future. Another is really providing opportunities for graduate and undergraduate students to really learn about these technologies and be really involved in moving them forward and understanding their significance in addressing world issues.
This is the one job in the world where you get to decide what questions you want to go after and answer the question that you are most interested in. I can't think of any other job in the world that will give you that amount of freedom and let you really go after your curiosity.